Bryant still in search of his first hit in the series. He is 0 for 7. Here's the pitch. Wynn swings. It's a high fly ball. Deep left field. Landon's back. He's onto the warning track. He's at the wall. He's looking up. It's gone! Heath Quinn ties the game with a two-run home run here in the bottom of the fifth. A towering drive to left. Quinn's 10th homer of the year. It is 5-5. Well, there's usually not a ton of carry on fly balls here in the evening, especially as these games progress. There is a little bit of a breeze tonight blowing out towards left. May have helped that one